said if stuck. I'm hoping that means we can still stop it.
We can sure try. I pursued similar research myself, but dropped it due to a lack of raw materials. The weapon's internal mechanisms use alloys that are only mined in a few regions. Given Hydra's requirements, we've narrowed our target to a castle in the Balkans.
It should be overhead any minute. Did we blow this place to Kingdom Come?
We'd be crippled their operations. By the time the world sees anything like this again, the war will be long forgotten.
Not by me.
What, one last thing, Cap? We're sending you in without a radio because they're too bulky. But if the other Hydra bases we've raided are any indication, there should be radio rooms.
We're approaching the drop point. I'll radio in when I can.
Good luck.
We're taking fire!
Take out that watchtower.
Welcome to our humble home, Captain America. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Baron Wolfgang von Stocker, Supreme Hydra and Chief of Security. Do forgive this impersonal greeting. I look forward to meeting in person and shaking hands. It is an honor and a pleasure to host such a distinguished guest in our castle. And it will be an even greater pleasure to crush the life out of the symbol of Allied Liberty with my own hands. I hope you will oblige me by surviving that long. Good luck, Captain.
On your feet, soldier.
I never thought I'd make it. Thanks, Captain!
Scour the rooftops. The American spy must be found immediately.
Captain America to headquarters. Come in. Over.
Cap, you made it. What a relief to hear your voice.
Peggy, can you read me?
No, Captain. This is not your girlfriend. This is Baron Heinrich Zemo, rightful owner of the castle in which you stand. And under most circumstances, your mortal foe. But I was the victim of Hydra's betrayal, forced from my ancestral home. As the enemy as my associate, I offer you a bargain. I will permit you to use my personal radio frequency and aid you in your quest, if you consent to do my bidding.
Tell me what you know or don't, Zemo. I don't have time for games.
Then you will have to make time. After Hydra stole my castle, they planted bombs along its walls as a self-destructive failsafe. You are to destroy these bombs. In addition, you must find and collect Zemo family relics hidden in the castle. They have sentimental value to me. With each success, you will benefit from my insight.
Huh. I can't wait.
I'll take it from here.
These Hydra guys are crazy, Cap!
We need to keep an eye out for those Hydra bombs.
Automated gun turrets. Hydra's more advanced than Stark realized.
Gotta take out that flak cannon. Looks like I'm going up.
You want, Captain?
That's one flat cannon down.
I thought you were up to the challenge.
Men, we must find this saboteur before he causes further damage. When you capture him, bring him before.
Thank you.
front of you. Peggy, I need more intel on this base. I get the feeling they knew I was coming.
We're working on it, Cap. What's your status?
I've taken down one AA cannon, but be advised, the flak's so heavy, I could have walked down on it.
We know. The invaders are on their way to back you up, but we need you to take out the remaining two long-range AA cannons before they can safely airdrop.
Copy. Maintain schedule. By the time they get here, the skies will be clear. Captain America, out. These guys look like they can't tie their shoes without orders. If I take out the commanding officers, they'll be easy pickings.
Bad, Captain. I thought you were up to the challenge.
Herr Heiter!
fortified this castle's defenses. There is no way in or out. Immediate surrender is your only option.
command center.
Attention all personnel, this is von Stalker. Thanks to your incompetence, the Allied spy has penetrated another layer of defense.
Thank you.
Wish I could stay, boys, but duty calls.